over the previous two videos, we've taken a print InDesign file and we've converted it to an iPad version with some interactivity. Now what I want to do is export it. And here's the issue that I'm working on at the moment. You can see there's quite a few pages in there already. And here's the InDesign file as it stands. What I've done thus far is add the interactivity to just one of the four cameras. So let me do that to the other three as well. Very obviously we sped the video up here, but in reality it takes less than a minute per camera to do this, so you're probably looking at something like 5 to 6 minutes to create this entire page from scratch. Really not a long time. And I'm just adding the fourth pop-up here with its web link. Web link's done. Let's quickly set some options for that pop-up. Here we go, this page is now finished. What I can do is hide the pop-up objects. And I'll also hide the link areas, just so I can see the page as it will appear to the user for the first time. And I'll save that now. Having saved it, I'm ready to export it. I go to the Design Vertical panel and click the Export button. This sends the page through Adobe Photoshop to create the final exported version. And that's it. So let's go back to my production tool. Here's the issue, just like it was before, but if I refresh, you'll see up in the clipboard area, there's my page with the four cameras. All I have to do is drag that into the issue where I want it. Now, this is for a technology section, which is late on, so I'll drop it here. That page is done. It's ready. If I wanted to, I could now finish off this issue, but what I'm going to do is click Save and then move on to do the next page.